Welcome back to Monferrat, where currently we are about to get religious turmoil, but we can't access the other part of our country, so we just gotta hope to convert it, or maybe. Let's get ideas. I haven't taken a diplomatic idea yet, so we can actually just go to humanist. And wait for that. But, can't do that. Whatever. It's good that now we have Mantua, so now we can declare in Venice, which we don't want to do, because for the first time in the world, they're allied to France, who's insanely strong, and Parma, who's allied to the Papal State. Wow. Yay. So, yeah. Who's Siena allied to? The Papal State. So everybody is allied to the Papal State then. Okay. You're still warning me? Yeah. And Savoy is guaranteed by Austria. Wow. Okay. We should wait for our alliance with Austria to get back. I can. But how much have I improved? Okay, so I can't. Alright, can I rival any of his rivals? Poland, France, and the Ottomans? I doubt it. Yeah. You. I need to become desperate. Nope. Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna start with doing. Maybe when I annex Milan, I can declare on, yeah, Württemberg and Lucca. Maybe I can expand, like, north and be, like, a weird shape. It's good that I stayed in the Empire. But yeah, maybe I could build up my power in the north, then finally stand up to the Papal State or something. I don't know. We'll see. Culture accepted. I'm guessing Mantua? Romanian. That's actually good because I feel like, yeah, all of these are Romanian. It's a shame that he's not only allied to Siena. If I declared now, yeah, the Papal State would help him. I thought I could annex you. Yeah. So, how much improved am I? 170, okay. It's gonna take a while then. You still hate me for annexing you, right? Or vassalizing. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Can I royal marriage you? No. But they are a strong ally. 6 men. So that's always good. How much is my foursome now? Did Mantua? Yeah, they gave me something. I don't know why you would want military access. Ooh, it was Austria. Oh, yeah. Okay, good. So, Venice can't take any of that land then. Alright, Austria, Liege. A lot of people he's at war with. Who are you ally to, Austria? Liege, and that's it. Alright, don't you want another ally? The navy strength, that sucks. And why are they not trusty? Hmm. Alright, I'm caught up on tech, which is pretty dang good. How's this looming disaster coming in? Alright, I gotta hope that... Here, I'm gonna... Make it so much easier if he wasn't allied to France. And Savoy, for some reason, wasn't guaranteed by Austria. Even now, even though he's excommunicated? And for some reason, I didn't keep getting warned? Like, come on. Why would you join? It doesn't say you're warning me. Here, let's look at my... Oh, yeah, it does. 26. And he's just going to warn me again. But at least right this second, he doesn't have a domineering attitude towards me. Let's improve those relations. Thanks. It'd be nice if Ferrara would declare war on me. And Papal State would join. Can I declare on them? Yeah. Why wouldn't you join? You just started fighting another war. Florence and Bosnia. Well, that'll be a quick war, to say the least. I don't want to waste it now. Because, yeah, that actually sucks. Game working against me. Like every player. Yay! That's amazing! Wait, did he just convert? Yeah. Wow. Wowee. You know what? Might as well just go reform then. Oh, wait, no. One's Protestant, one's reformed. Yo, this is sweet. Sweet. Yo. No, wait, what? Oh, yeah, okay, good. Alright, that gives me better unity, but, I mean, it's still not united. Yeah. Okay, rip. Military maintenance up. I could just lose 5 prestige. No. Okay. Sweet. Good general. Oh my god, that's so many men. Can I build mercs? Yeah. Can you attach to me, bud? We gotta fight these guys together. How do they have a 2-star? Like, man, 4 shock. Will I? Yeah. Can I get military? No. How about you? Nope. Walls breached. Damn it. My stupid ass vassal won't do anything. Okay, good. 20 prestige as well. Oh, they were helping me. Just they had no men. Okay, boop. Boop. Show 'em, boys. That's good. How long does this last for? I 25 years, from what I can see. Fun. Great. Lovely. I hope it doesn't come back. That would suck. Yes, minus 2 stability now. Thank you, game. Bosnia, I am in no need of your assistance. Decline. How about you, Hungary? Austria. You allied Savoy? What the fuck? Savoy's supposed to ally France up. Alright, buddy. Hungary. Let's be friends. Who are you allied to? Here, should I trade sides? No. Yes. Maybe. $220. Dang. Savoy separatist? Are you kidding me? I got this like years ago. France, do you want to be like chill? No. Man, nobody wants to ally little old me. Yay! Maybe Hungary will, and then we can take Venice together. You rival Venice. I'm gonna rival Venice then. I took a loan. Oh man. You know what? How much money am I losing? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna put my men in Cremona. That way I can put my maintenance down. Still losing a crap ton of money. Yeah, just fighting my lands. Ooh, Venice is taking. We're trying to take Ferrara. I hope they lose. Actually, I hope they win and break the alliance with the Papal State. Buddy. Wanna be friends? No. Here, what if I rival Venice? Yeah. Then maybe Austria will like me more. Maybe? I don't know. Okay, so we have the same rival, common rivals, and that's only 10. Yeah, I'm not gonna get it. Come on, who do I want to win though? I don't know, we'll see. Can I convert now? Nope. Why am I, like, making such little money? Yes, more stability. That's actually all I need, really. Yeah, get off my land. You're giving me attrition. Buddy, he has a 200 opinion of me, but he's still, like, neutral. Hey, how about if I pretend to be friendly? Hey, it's good. Like, damn. Oh, yeah, I forgot he's the emperor. Oh, that's why I wasn't making money, because I forgot I had that advisor. New people controller. What's that looking like? Maybe. I don't know why these guys don't become friendly. Like, we could be happy, happy little alliance. Well, I could be. And you guys could, you know, do whatever. Why am I so low and legitimate? Maybe it was because of the religious turmoil. Venice and France. I mean, sure. Alright, can you, like, break up that alliance? Maybe, possibly? Oh, rip. What am I looking at tech-wise? Everybody's, like, green. I'm bright green, though, so. We just... I really... Oh. No, they didn't break the alliance. They didn't do anything. I think it was a white piece. Maybe Venice even lost money. Can the Ottomans fight off France? Friend, please. Oh, yeah. Well. Yeah, well. Kill yourself, France. Kill yourself. Oops. I don't know what to do. I've never been, like, this power blocked before. It's actually pretty annoying. Because I've got so unlucky with who people ally. And who won't ally me. And we were allies, me and Austria. And... Ooh. What is this? Defend against Poland, the Polish reconquest of Nitz. Nitz. Oh. He's attacking the Empire again. And that's why Hungary was called in. Stupid, stupid. Whew. Is there anything else I can do? Like, gift won't give me 6. Rival to his rival. Is Lithuania, like, a free willy? Yeah, they are. Yeah, I don't. I need one ally, and I'd love it to be Hungary, because then he could... I could just promise him Dalmatia, and then... But then again, France would be in it, so no, I can't declare Venice. Then I could just wait for favors and maybe take over Ferrara? Maybe? Possibly? Potentially? Is this still going? Where is it? Yeah. Still going strong. Who are you at war with now? Oh, still the Addons. Then why'd you, like, cancel? You know what? Ooh, this country. Snow Armenia. I like seeing Armenia. Is this little guy free? Yeah. I don't know why. Oh, he's only admin 8. Alright, you've got war exhaustion. And I'm still in a religious turmoil. I don't know why I'm planning to go to war. You've got a 2-star. You're ready for war. How many men does Switzerland have? Switzerland? 14. Alright. So I can march, like, back to Papal State. Like, let them siege me-ish, but then we can march together up. Who rivaled me? What? Venice. Oh. Hi, Venice. Only allied to France now, but I mean, like, are you in a coalition? Oh, in a coalition. Oh, I think that. Oh, never mind. Declare war! No. I'm afraid Venice is gonna, like, declare on me or something. Okay. Boom. Oh, I'm not losing money anymore? Sweet, okay. Alright, you're gonna have to attach me, AI. Take core Milan. Mayland. Calling the Papal State. Yes. Can you attach? Yeah. I actually don't have to run back. Oh, I do. No! That was dumb of me. I didn't know Wurttemberg would get his men so fast. No way. Oh, I thought something great was happening. Yeah, you might want to fight them off. Yeah, thanks. Okay, rip. Rip armies. No. You're still needed here. Papal State? Oh, you're sieging. Yeah, siege Piedmont. Or siege whatever. Just don't bug me. Yes! Thank you, Milan. Good job. That 2-star is so good. So good. Alright, I'm just gonna ditch that. Because he's gonna go over there and kill them. Right? Right, Milan? You are? Yeah. Yeah, rip. Alright, let's. Alright, I'm gonna just see. If I take Milan and treaties, make Luca my vassal. That could work. That could work. Yeah. I might want to do that. Yeah, and this is Milan's gonna be mine. I'm just using the, 'cause I can't risk. I don't want what's his face, Milan getting out of hand and, you know, whatchamacallin, rebellin'. Hate fighting in mountains. I hate fighting in mountains. I hate fighting in mountains. Ha 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 ha. Yo. Chill, I'm not having another one of this. Stupid rebels. Up my ass again. Okay, finish that siege. Alright, Würzburg, you can leave. Or Württemberg, whatever. I could just weaken you. War reps. And I'll choose the Memmingen. Give me all your cash. Yeah. That's the idea. Okay. Maybe. Yeah, no. I'm gonna do what I want. Luca. Separate piece. My vassal. Yeah, okay. You know, I really don't want to just risk a coalition, so. Even though it's small, it's still a coalition. No, you know what? Forgot that I'm not like fully annexing him. Annul treaties. I don't care about him. War reps. Yeah, that's good. And then Finny. Yeah, finished. Okay. Send demand. Yeah. Alright. Gonna have to core Milan, but it's reformed. Damn, how did the Reformation get down here? And why is it like all my provinces? Like, I mean, whoa, Rip Papal State, actually. Okay. I've actually never had religious turmoil before. I've played this game quite a little bit. Milan, why are you pissed? Because I have a core. Yes. It's okay. I just need to improve with you, and then I can annex you. Yeah, I can improve. I can't core it. That's fun. Well, at least I can walk to Milan. Who are you allied to now? France, Castile, and Savoy. Man, that's just great. That's just fabulous. Why are you allied to all of Italy and just Genoa and Venice? But still, you're not supposed to ally Venice. Ooh, I got two force limit. One and two. Okay, finally, Austria's emperor again. Hungary, how about now? Do you want to be my ally now? Yeah, you do actually. We right up, yeah. All right, sweet. I have no diplomats. Stab. Yay! Hungary. Hungerreich. You are the finest. Oh, rip Brandenburg, rip. Bohemia getting a big greedy there. Bohemia's big. Very big. And Brandenburg's now small. Because of Poland. But Poland's a weird shape. Oh, Pomerania just declared. Okay. Maybe didn't just declare, but they declared. Oh, man. Man. Yeah. Recall, and okay. You must have less than. I could lose 40 prestige. No, I can't. No. Stop. How am I gonna do this? All right. I need you guys to, like, cool it a little. I know you're pissed. I understand that. Here, I'm gonna, since you hate me, I might as well just enforce religion. Oh, okay. Well, let's make you happy. Lon, we've got to work something out. Can't be mad at me forever. Can't be mad at me forever. I don't want to give them a lawn, because then I'm afraid they're going to become, like, more angry. Oh, maybe it's, like, good now? No? Culture accepted. Does that give me. No. Ooh. I need a stability. Do I? Yeah. Wouldn't also mind prestige and legitimacy. You know, I wouldn't mind all of Italy, but there's stuff in the way of that. Are you still, like, doing that shit where you're like, no, don't declare, no. Okay, 'cause you're a decent attitude towards me. I just hope France gets a war where they kind of screw up. That'd be nice. Are you guys Protestant or Reformed? Reformed, Reformed. Okie dokie. Whoa, whoa. Luca. You silly vassal. Hey, bud. Yo. Okay. Hey, bud. Yo. No. Hey, bud. Yo. No. Well. That's a you problem, Luca, not a me problem. Yeah, you're gonna have to deal with that. Ooh. All right, time to annex you. Hopefully, like, it can't stop if he gets disloyal. It's me a quick vassalization. Who are you at war with? Do you just want access? Hey, if you become friendly with me, then we can, like, be allies. Yearly prestige. Sweet. Submission to the Emperor. I still get that plus three. I wonder how long it lasts. Yo, I'm so far ahead on mil tech. Sweet. All right, we're gonna finish offensive before defensive, because I mean, like, the only really, like, great idea is that minus 25 attrition. This, I really want that discipline at the end, so we're gonna go for that. We're already at 30% for Milan. It's great. Sure. All right. How old is my heir? 25, and I am 43. Yeah, that's a good age difference. What idea can I take? Humanist. Nope. Because I need that. Mercantilism. And I can actually put down my forts. I don't know why I left them on. Oh, because I'm scared of religious turmoil rebels or something? Probably. Hey. I could move my capital here. In or out of the Holy Roman Empire. Okay. I mean, yo, declaring on Venice would be so easy. And he's guaranteeing... Ooh, actually. He's guaranteeing... So, Switzerland has no allies. He's guaranteeing... But then I couldn't, like offer land to Hungary. I'd actually have to wait for favors. Which, in fact, how much do I get? Two? I have two, and every 3 years. That's not that bad. They are a strong ally. Much stronger than normal in this game. Oh, we're about to get it. Whoa, hold up. Oh, okay. Integration. Yay. No. I don't want your men. Yeah. How do I do this? Okay. That's what I wanted, right? Yeah. And nobility. Ooh, what has the worst? I'm guessing this, yeah. But Milan developed it pretty well. 27 development? It said nobility, right? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, well, if I had Novara, I'd be a pretty happy country, but... I'm not Novara, am I? Actually, instead of declaring on Venice, I'm going to declare on Ferrara. I need to wait for that two-star to die, though. Royal marriage with Luca. Yes. Of course. You're a happy little vassal. Already. That's pretty good. Who is Siena allied to? Papal State, of course. It's like a little tri-alliance going on there. Between Ferrara, Papal State, I don't know if me and Hungary can do it, actually. They do have a 2-star, but, like, obviously right now, because Hungary's getting heckled. Why, exactly? Attack against Lithuania, the Muscovite. Ooh, Muscovy is getting a bit greedy. Aren't you, Muscovy? But you're losing, and you're allied to Muscovy. Interesting. Let's look at the New World. France. France is a powerhouse in this game. Spain has formed without Naples? Oh, Naples. That sucks, because Spain is allied to France, so I'm probably, I don't know how I'm going to form the Roman Empire. I'm so power blocked. Okay, anyways. Kiribati. Yeah, just normal stuff. Except normally Spain gets there. Spanish Guinea, all Spain, except for that three provinces or two? Two provinces. Because one, two. And what's this over here? Medjugorje. Okay. And rip Venice's presence over here. Looks like it's just down to Genoa. Shirvan has actually done Tabaristan. Dang. They've done well for themselves. Did I just do very well for themselves? Is Perm free? Yeah, Perm is free as well. That's weird. Tabaristan is like insanely strong. Yeah, one sec. I just want to see what happened. Didn't really read it. Alright, so Cremona. Maybe. Oh no, Monferrat became Protestant. Yo, fantastic. I might actually have to become Protestant then, because this is getting converted.
Papal State's gonna hate me.
Oh, sweet, I can actually convert. Never mind. Cancel. And I'm gonna have to use military power to make them chill out. I don't feel like risking, because, like, yeah, it's a pain in the arse. Oh, cool, my, thing is over. I didn't notice that it ended. Do I have a, What does my flag look like? Okay, that. I didn't know what my flag looked like. Okay. Oh, is time running? No. 16.6. Okay. Man, why do you have to be allied to the Papal State? Are you... What if you become Protestant? Yo, no. Stop converting me, game. Stop. Oh, wait. Or did I convert? No. Oh, yeah, I did convert. Piedmont. Yay. Legend. And Milan's getting converted. Sweet. But Cremona's about to join that list of Protestants. Hopefully this guy's zeal will go away soon. Really prestige. Yeah, Protestant. Alright, but at least I got two provinces back to Catholic. Where is the nearest Protestant thing? All the way up there. So I don't know how it's going from jumping from nope, boink, like all this crap. Maybe, yeah, kind of, I understand Switzerland. But I don't understand how it, like, especially the Protestant hops all over. Because, like, the Reformed makes a bit of sense. Look at all that. I hope Ferrara switches. This is actually good. Parma's getting Protestantized, and this is Protestant? No, this is Reformed. But if they switch, then, which they won't. But hopefully if they do, then they might break their alliance with Mr. Papal State. Or Mr. Papal State will break it with them. 28 development now? Yeah, dang. You're weak. Weak right now. You just got destroyed by Muscovy. Not Muscovy. Fallen Lithuania. Destroyed because of Muscovy. How about that? There we go. Converting Mantua. This tech is so great. I would like that MILF power. Also, I would like to be friends with your ass. Nope. How about you? Nope. How about if I royal marriage you? I'm gonna try this again. I don't even care. Just gonna try again. Because, I mean, it'd be pretty great if I could declare on Venice and, who are the allies to? Just France and Bosnia. And guarantee land for Austria, give them Istria, and then guarantee land for that, Hungary, and give them Dalmatia. And then I could take just Brescia and Verona, because I think that's all I need to form Italy, if I'm not mistaken. Verona, I don't even need Brescia, but I'd probably take Brescia anyways. Better cannons. Ooh, 16 force limit. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 1. And yeah, that's great. Lose manpower. That's fun. Oh yeah, another good idea with offensive is land force limit modifier plus 20%. It like totally, in my opinion, is so much better than quantity. Quantity, you get that plus 50%, but, like, with offensive, you get all these, like, good ideas that make you just more powerful, like, especially the discipline, plus 5%, and then you get that, land leader fire, and then that siege ability, like, it's just, ooh, another one's declined offensive, but it's just good for, it's good for attacking. So, the Netherlands want their independence. They're at war with France? Wait. What? Okay. Attack against France. Yep. Well, buddy, you're not gonna get your independence. I hope you know that. I hope you fully understand that concept. Why? Army strength, too many diplomatic relations. You have too many. It'd be 87. Man. I'm never going to be able to declare war directly on the Papal State. I think I said this in another video. I've gotten so unlucky in this video with who's been allying who. Three Sipoli, that's good. What are we looking at with favors? 8. And Hungary is hurt, though. Hurt on the inside and the outside. Yo, make the flip. You flipped. You idiot. You freaking retard. Oh, yes. Yo, that's great. Yo, that's fantastic. I can't fight them off, though. I need to wait for his truce with the Papal State to go off. Hopefully he doesn't ally France or anything. Wait, the Papal State ends with 1560. Oh, he flipped a while ago, then. What month? October. Let's get that maintenance up, boys. Oh, yes. Oh. Okay. Getting a bit of luck there. Getting a bit of luck. That's always good. It's always nice to have. Okay. Forts up. Let's ask for a general. Sweet. For a second I thought that was shock 3, not maneuver 3. But he's got 2 siege, which is fun to have, and 1 fire, and especially because we have guns. Yo, our units look amazing. Feather Hat's units always look amazing, but, like, this unit. Alright, Papal State. We will eliminate these scum. These filthy, filthy Protestant scum. Siege ability. Good job, Luca. Luca. Fantastic job. And Ferrara changes to Protestant. No, I don't want them to turn to Protestant, do I? No, spare the faithful. They got a little bonus, but that's okay. I hope he gives this province to me. I want to take it. He's probably not going to give it to me, though. What if I get there? Oh, he did give it to me. Stack wiped. What's my, I forgot to check my coalition. Only 4. That's good. And after this war, I think we can end the video. No. There will be no peace. Monferrat changes to Catholic. Hey. I don't know who's making peace. Bam. Okay. Let's look at this. Ooh. Alright. How about... Boom. Boom. Now, then I can block off the Papal State. Stick all that nice cash, war reps, more cash. Could we release a nation? Yes, actually. Oh, wait, no, never mind, we can. Yeah. Boom. Alright, I actually gave a province to Luca. I didn't mean to do that, but actually, that's fine. Alright, so, hope you guys enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. And see you in the next one. Bye, guys.